cactus are certainly an unusual type of plant. But when you talk about unusual type of cactus, this one certainly fits that description. Only recently discovered back in 2002, Astrophytum caput-medusae is a plant that is very unusual in the cactus family. It's only now recently starting to find its way into collections. Certainly can see where it's related to Astrophytum, but it is certainly a lot different to Astrophytum. Its root is actually quite tuberous, so it has a tuberous root, therefore it needs to go into a deep pot. It flowers readily, starting in spring, and flowers right throughout summer and into autumn. Sets seed relatively easy. You can see the seed pods there. Started growing a few from seed. They seem to grow all right. But yes, certainly a plant to look out for and add to your collection. Astrophytum caput-medusae, Medusa's head cactus.